Planet Becta. So we have landed here.
Mayday! Mayday!
Looks very similar to Wastelands.
Kill every last one.
We're all hurting here, man. I don't need you for a fucking person. Please respond.
Oh, wow. The dialogue for these two are just ridiculous.
Sergeant Shevchenko, that you?
Yes, sir.
The new sun took down the Petrocyte grid. A lot of the defenses in the city are down, but we don't know for how long. Secure ground zero of the crash site and await orders.
Understood. Alpha out.
Alright, so now we're just... Whoa! Did these two characters just disappear? Did you guys just turn invisible like the Hellghast, or... Yeah, they just freaking teleported. They're like predators or something. Pretty insane. But here we go, we're at like desert wastelands. Man, the Helgen planet environment just looks so awful to like even be in. But here, these dumbasses are here without a mask and just kind of like, whatever, let's kill some Hellghast. So that's what I'll do. I'm just gonna run around, kill some Hellghast. What's over here?
Whoa, don't shoot!
Who the fuck are you?
Private Richards.
Wow, Rico's just like, shoot first, ask questions
been
later.
Scouting around, avoiding Hig Patrol.
Hey,
shooting at his own teammates.
What is this shit?
I don't know. I was gonna check it out when you cowboys arrived.
What?
Well... Oh, crap.
All right. I'm going to get this thing back to the outpost and leave you guys to your business.
I don't think so. Sam, take the XO and take the high ground. We go out on foot.
Wait, so...
Whatever.
At first, they didn't even know what it was. Now he knows that it's an XO. See, why can't the ISA come up with, like, cool technology like this? Why does it always have to be the Hellghast? So, this is the exoskeleton. And, I actually don't mind this sequence, because it's not a real sequence where I'm testing on my accuracy. I can actually jump. Well, I have to wait till it loads and saves. I can actually jump, shoot, fire rockets. Pretty damn cool. Feels really powerful. Hey guys, what's up?
Around here, they screwed this whole thing up. Only it's us to get shattered.
You got a big mouth.
Wow, Rico's just angry for no. Yeah, what is it with Rico?
Some kind of war hero again? It's over. Your friend Templar, he offed himself and left us all in this shit.
Wow. Jeez, Rico.
Pick up.
Damn!
What the hell you doing, man?
Rico's just angry. You're just so much angrier, Rico.
Let's move!
Man. Yeah, I just... Rico really dismakes this game. Like a D-I-S-M-A-K-E-S. Like, he doesn't make the game at all. He makes the game so much worse. Can't go that way. Ah, the texture at this part looks awful. But that's probably because that was not the designated area. See, it's supposed to be the designated, whoa, already? Hey, I was enjoying the horrible textures and stuff. Wow, he dodged a lot. Crap. Wow, I can't believe the bullets trailed after him, but I did not get him at all. That was like the Hollywood sequence where a good guy runs away from all the bullets and he's able to succeed, but this time, I was the bad guy shooting, and the Hellghast shooting you right there.
Mr. Buggy and an exoskeleton and a progressing to ground zero.
Take that.
We're heading your way to reinforce and evacuate
survivors. Really? This thing is not accurate, or I'm just a horrible shot. Probably both.
Big game! Time for payback!
Come on, let me heal, dammit. I'm gonna die pretty damn soon. Heal, heal. Oof, that was a close one. Okay. Seeing as I'm still alive. I think he's dead.
APC!
APC. Where? Where's the stupid APC?
Echo, move out!
There it is. Come on. Take it out. Come on. It can take a lot of hits. Really? Okay. It's on fire now. There's the enemies over here. Oof. Okay. Don't mess with this. Don't mess with this XL. I'm pretty sure these glasses aren't bulletproof though, so.
RPG!
Got him. These bullets look like they. Holy shit! Almost hit me. Follow you. Oh, go. Leave me.
We're gonna have to go through this canyon. Keep your eyes open.
This canyon, this map, this area has to be the most least detailed area of the entire game. Because graphically, the details are just lacking. Look, the texture is not as detailed, it's kind of flat. And just, whoa, I got hit. A lot of explosions there. Oh shit. I just kind of. Nice. There was a good explosion right there. They shouldn't have been. Oh wow, they did survive that. Where are you guys? There you are. Nice, alright.
Even bastards stole ISA buggies! Fucking vultures! Taking our equipment!
Oh shit, I'm about to die. Wow. That was pretty crazy. I just saw a barrage of bullets coming at me and like, I'm dead. And sure enough, I died. Now where do I start back from? Please tell me that it's not from the very beginning. Cause that would suck. Okay, from here. I can deal with that. This isn't too bad about the point.
RPG!
Took them out. I'm gonna take cover over here. Whoa. There's a rocket launcher guy over there. Took him out. There's a guy up there. Ow. Taking
Even
cover.
Bastards stole ISA buggies! Fucking vultures! Taking our equipment!
Well, we took the hell gas equipment, so. We're even. Can't get anyone over there. Jeez. It's a good cover, but. I can't really hit anyone from here. Oh shit, it's not a good cover now. Oh god. Okay. Run. 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 Okay, I'm healing. I'm healing. See, this is my idea of healing. Good. Even. See, Seb is so amazing that even the vehicle he He hops on, has regenerating health. He's like a superhero of some sort. Took him out. Alright, now there's just one more thing remaining. I'm gonna heal up a bit. Let's go! Mech power! Go, go, Power Rangers! That didn't kill him? Ah, he's still... He can't hit me from here, right? I don't think so. Alright. So going in that way. Here we go. Rocket time.
Up there!
To the left. What? Okay. Okay, where to now? Going this way. Oh shit. He can survive. Can't believe he can actually survive explosive bullets from an exoskeleton mech. That's pretty ridiculous. Okay, I heard explosions. Running, 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 running.
Enemy over! Take him out, Sam!
Oh shit, I see it.
Take out those tanks so we can move on!
What do you think I'm doing? Oh shit, I'm about to die. Take cover. I don't think that's good cover. Oh shit. So, did I get it? I got the armor over there. God, it takes a lot of hits. There we go. Finally.
That's the last one. Thanks, man.
Okay. I'm not done yet, though. I don't think.